Hello guys, and today Star Stable came out with brand new horses. I'm so excited. This is the first time I have seen these horses. So I'm just super excited, and possibly I might be getting one. I don't know if I will, just because I've bought like 4 new horses and I need to train them. So still don't know, but it's a possibility. So you never know with me. But yeah, let's just go check out the new Morgan. I'm super excited for that one. I love the Morgans. I just love them, and I just can never find a perfect Morgan. Okay. Oh, she's pretty cute. I like her. I love dappled horses. Like, this is with eyes. I love her. Oh my gosh. Okay, I might be getting her. She's won me over. My gosh, she is so adorable, guys. I love her. But before we make any decisions, I want to go and look at all the new horses. So, I'm assuming you guys all know this, but the next horse is in New Mooncrest Valley. I think I said that right. Yeah, I'm super excited. Oh my gosh, I can't find the... Okay, there it is. I'm actually working on the quest to get the Nomer Highland trailer. I'm really lazy right now, and I haven't been wanting to do quests, which is surprising because I've gone the longest time without any quests, and yet I have like 10 quests and I don't want to do them. Oh, and as you can see, I unlocked pink lights. I'm so excited about that. It's the best. That's goals. I think all of us know that, you know, pink lights are Star Stable goals. I mean, it's something you have to do. I was super excited. I was gonna do a video about it. I posted it on my Instagram, but I had a little interruption. But you know what? That's okay. I'm super excited that they came out with a new English thoroughbred too. There she is. There's the beauty. Okay. I don't mind her. Okay, let me close this. I seriously don't mind her. I love the dapple on her. But I don't know if I'd like the mane. The mane's the one problem. Yeah. I don't know. But she is very adorable. No, it's... I'd name it a he. Never mind. It's a he. Yep. He's adorable. I also want her. I'll name her Piglet. So cute because, you know, her snout. I love it. Okay. Now on to New Hillcrest. Oh no. Are you serious? Why does this always happen on camera? Oh, and now we're completely stuck. Okay, great. This is fantastic. There we go. Okay. We are here. Whoa. A twin. Yes. I should buy another one and make it clips of 2. The sequel. I'd be buying him too. I like him. It's Johnny Boy's long lost brother named Teddy Bear. It kind of sucks how we can't walk through the stalls anymore. That was quite upsetting when they fixed that glitch. Okay, where's that? Oh, there it is. Oh, so they all look the same. That's kind of upsetting in a way. Honestly, I don't really like it. Yeah, I don't really like it. I don't know. Not my fave. Probably the next Icey I'll be getting is this one. If I ever get a new Icey. So cute. I love it. Okay, you're mine. What the? Oh, I thought it disappeared. I just saw the Lipizzaner and I'm like, what the heck? Where did she go? Is it sold out or something? I wish it would stay like this. You know, that'd be nice. Okay. I already take a good view. I love those blue eyes. Okay. So. Oh! Almond. Okay, it's a good view. It's a good view. Okay. Wolf. Glory, Spider, Spotlight. Money, Guardian, Hollow, Raven. Smoke eye. What about smoke eye? Smoky eye. I wish it was smoky eye. It's a really cute. Moonstone? Oh, I like Moonstone. Yep, it's Moonstone. I like it. I'm sold. Okay, do I really want this horse? Oh my gosh, I seriously have a problem, guys. That's it. Okay, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video of me just blabbering about horses that I want to buy. Please. But yeah, who knows, I might buy a new horse soon. I kind of hope I don't. Because I don't have a lot of star coins left. But with me, you never know, like I just said. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you later. Bye guys!